He's the guy that did the work. But one other guy to mention here, Jonathan Toews singled out a guy, a young strength, or I should say a skills coach named Brian Kane. Now, Brian Kane has worked with a lot of Blackhawks players and other NHLers also. Taser said Kane was tremendously helpful in his skill work this summer. So he really, Jonathan Toews wanted to give some big kudos to Brian Kane and to Paul Goodman. Yes, Jonathan Toews did all the work, but those guys were able to channel his energy in the right direction. It's the one thing, and as you know, one thing to work. It's way better to work smart, right?
And that Brian Kane is the son-in-law of former Blackhawk general manager, now current general manager of the Florida Panthers, Dale Tallon. Brian Kane, a very good college hockey player himself.